I say bumblebees love these. Okay, with these coleus, I like the sharp leaves on these. I'm just going to grow this one isolated and see if the seeds will, I'll get more seeds like this. I'm not ready for them to bloom yet, so I'm still cutting these off so the plant will get bigger and stay pretty like this. And looks like I got a little friend here. These are awesome little lizards for eating bugs in the garden. These are impatiens. I love these. These are cool, but I'm also getting, out of these seeds, I'm getting some that are solid. So I'm going to cull these out because I like them, but I want these spotted ones. So I'm going to take my clippers and take these out. And yeah, they are beautiful. But these, I don't really want these. So I want to get seeds from these. So that's what I'm doing this morning, is I'm culling out the impatiens to get the colors I want. Okay, it's time to pick the seeds. Hasn't been that long, but these are ready. It's fun to grow these with kids too, because they pop open and then the seeds come out. Oh, that one's not quite ready, but let's find one that's ready. I've been picking the seeds off of these. Usually you can tell the seeds are ready. The seeds will be a little, the pod will start getting a little bit brown. There we go. That one's totally ready. But if you wait too long, they will start to sprout inside. So you have to watch the weather and pick them when they're just ready and not let them get wet or stay wet in the rain. So got to pick them, especially if it's raining. And sometimes I just let the pods get ready. Sometimes you can touch them and tell that they're ready. This one's ready. Oh yeah, that one's more than ready right there. See that? Yep,